For workout number one in Power Hour, we're gonna do calories to the max. So with calories to the max, you guys are actually gonna have two scores for workout number one. Score number one.
All right, guys, you guys are gonna have your max combined weight from ground overhead between both partners number one and partner number two. For score number two,
we're gonna get as many calories as we can on the row. So you guys will have 10 minutes to get both of these scores combined. It's up to you guys, a lot of strategy involved. I'll show you guys how it works. All right, so at your disposal for workout one, when you arrive, you'll see set up an empty bar. Ladies are gonna be working with the 35-pound bars. Guys are gonna be working with the 45-pound bars. Along with that, you're gonna have one set of 45s, one set of 35s, one set of 25s, one set of 15s, two sets of 10-pound plates, along with a set of 5s and a set of 2.5s. Also, at your station will be a set of clips. Every lift that you guys complete must have the clips on the end of the bars for that lift to count. Right behind your set of plates and the bar will be your rower. Now remember, the scores for workout one are weighted equally. One score will be total weight lifted. Other scores can be total calories you guys get in 10 minutes on the rower. A lot of strategy involved. I would recommend one person gets right to rowing while the other one lifts, and you guys switch back and forth as you see necessary. If you'd like to try something different, get creative, it's up to you guys. For your ground to overhead max, first you have to just get that bar to the shoulders. Two ways to do it. You guys can power clean the weight, or the preferred method would be the squat clean. Once you guys get that bar to the front rack, to get it overhead, three ways to do it. You guys can do the push press, which is a dip and a drive. You guys can do the push jerk, which is a dip, drive, and re-dip under the bar. Or last but not least, the split jerk, dip, drive, and split. No matter what way you're doing it, we must see full control at the top. Your judge must give you the okay before you drop the bar for the rep to count.